Kansha and you're watching Kanchu's Happy Life. Alright guys, I know it has been a long time I haven't posted any video and the reason was that I had too many completions and assignments to do and I know I'm a bit late at posting this video but pardon me for the same. And in this video I have bought a really amazing place for all the Nashikers, that is the Relax Coffee Cafe beside Saji Honda. Guys, at first I would like to share my experience with you all, but before that I want to tell that this is my first non-scripted video and I haven't scripted anything for the same. It's just that I'm gonna share my experience with you all. So let's start. Alright, so guys, there's a cafe named as Relax Coffee Cafe and it falls beside Saji Honda in Mahatma Nagar. So I just thought to visit this cafe with my friend one day and I wasn't prepared that I was gonna make a vlog right there because I just heard about that cafe and I just thought that I should visit it once and just check out like how things are right there because I had heard a lot about its ambience and its tasty snacks food. So yeah, I visited it just in this past week. I visited the cafe and I entered it and what did I see there was such a captivating ambience. Like guys, like it was such a relaxing place. The time I entered the cafe I felt so relaxing, but till that time also I wasn't prepared that I am gonna make a vlog on this cafe. Yeah, this is my first vlog where I'm describing a place like cafe or else any food hub types place. Okay, so yeah, I entered, we took a seat and you know the sofa was so cozy right there. I know I shouldn't mention all these things, but the sofa was so cozy and it was such a relaxing place. It was such a great ambience. There were so many photo shoot points, selfie points. And it was raining outside and it was giving such cool vibes, guys. Like trust me, you wouldn't believe me. After that I ordered some food which I'll be showing in the video and I never believed that it could be so tasty. And at that moment I decided that I should share with all you guys that there is a new place in Nasik which is so captivating. Yes guys, so this was somewhere my journey and my thought to make a video on this cafe, and it is a really beautiful place to relax, you know. There are like so many selfie points, you can just relax with your friends. The snacks are so yummy, so tasty. Just to be true with you guys, I don't like to have pizza much, but you know, for the first time I tried margarita pizza right there, except my home, and guys, it was so yummy. I just can't tell you in words, like the food was so yummy. And you know guys, I just forgot to mention this thing that as in when I entered the cafe, they sanitized us completely, and that is a very important thing in this time of pandemic, that they are taking all the precautions and they are, you know, maintaining all hygiene in their cafe. That is really very important. It has too many, you know, mouth-watering snacks and it is famous for coffees. They have a lot of variety of coffee. The name itself suggests as of Relax Coffee. Alright, so they have a lot of variety of coffee. They have a lot of variety of fries, pizzas, burgers, pasta, and there are so many snacks to have right there, and you just can relax with your friends and you can celebrate small functions. You can celebrate a birthday party. For that you'll not need to contact the manager. Alright, so yeah, these were some of the details, and without any delay now I feel that let's get started with today's video.
Okay, so let's enter the cafe. And look at this, it is so bewitching and delightful, guys. So you can enjoy the view outside by sitting and relaxing on these bean bags. And as you can see, these are some selfie points. So guys, I tried French fries, these are nachos, and this is the margarita pizza. This is another attraction of this cafe. And this is the place where they cook. Okay, so that's where you can have coffee with Charlie and rest. As you can see, this is such a beautiful place and such a relaxing ambience.
Alright guys, so as you saw the beautiful ambience of this cafe, and to this I would like to add something that, you know, their service is really very quick. They never kept us waiting for food because I was really hungry that day and I was like, just bring me more, and I want to eat a lot. I am a foodie though, and yes guys, you know, they have a really cooperative staff. If you ask them for anything, they don't delay in providing you with that service. So I really like the quality of the cafe and too much hygiene that really matters in this pandemic. Also guys, I never knew that non-scripted videos are so real and real fun. Like, you know, I just love to share my feelings with you all. It's so natural, so simple. Many things come out from you. You get to know yourself better. And yeah, this was something that I tried today. It was something new that I tried today. So guys, this was the thing. I'm posting this video. And this is really an uncut video. I just thought to cut out some parts. But now I feel like, let it be uncut, let it be real. People should know what the things are and how things, how the things work. Alright, so I feel, yeah, this was all for today. I don't think that you might be having any questions, and if you have, then you're free to post in the comment section right below. Alright guys, so should we end up here? Let me just think if I'm left with anything else. I can add it on later. Alright guys, so this was all for today. If you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. And let me know in the comment section, what are your views about the same? Which dish are you gonna try right there? And if you have any questions, you can just, comment in the comment section. For daily updates and more pictures, do connect on my Instagram handle. Link is given in the description box. Do like, do share, and do subscribe. See you all in my next vlog. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and keep following Kanchu's happy life. See you all in my next vlog, guys. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye, and I love you all. Bye-bye.